Good afternoon from a very familiar setting. It's race day here in Spain, and with everything still to play for in the championship battle, there's no room for mistakes in a Grand Prix that's well known for creating them. It's a sellout crowd of 140,000 here today as we await lights out for the 730-meter sprint down to turn one of this 2.9-mile racetrack. Overtaking is challenging through these 16 corners, but there's still a lot of high-speed excitement to be found, including the flat-out turn three and the terrifying blind right of turn nine. A tough race in store then for our drivers today, so tell me, Anthony Davidson, what will you be looking out for as the cars make their way down into turn one?
Well, first of all, let's hope that everyone's well behaved and we can have a nice incident-free start. That initial release is going to be the most interesting thing. The clean side of the grid will be better rubbered in, so keep an eye out for cars over there potentially making their way through.
You should have some space going into the first corner, so try to keep it tidy.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and Nico Rosberg completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Alonso, Button, a Red Bull, and Ricciardo, Bottas, Grosjean, Raikkonen, and Sebastian Vettel, Massa, Perez, Nico Hülkenberg, and Wehrlein, Gutierrez, Harry Anto, Carlos Sainz, and Daniel Kvyat, Ericsson, and NASA, Kevin Magnussen, and Jolyon Palmer rounds off the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Too high with the revs.
win then for the Mercedes team today. Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It's a good result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Well, lots of drivers impressed me here today, Crofty, but I'd say the one who impressed me the most was Esteban Gutierrez.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top.
Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling installment of this Formula One season.
And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a good result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I think I'll go for Esteban Gutierrez. He showed his innate speed and it was really one of his best drives of the season.
On to the constructors then. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top.
There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.